Frankenstein. How about some Matt Coleman on the drums?
And this is Sarah. I wish Clay and Carrie the best of luck and happiness for the rest of their lives.
Right on. I second that notion. Carrie and Clay, you're lots of fun, and every day will be just like the last.
I got Marcia here for my support to help you wish a beautiful and long, lovely life together. Congratulations on your wedding, and may you have many, many prosperous days.
Voila.
Congratulations on your wedding, Clay and Carrie, and tight lines to your marriage.
Clay and Carrie, congratulations. You guys have waited a really long time for this, and we love you tons, and we wish the very best to you.
All right, Clay, mate, just want to say well done. It's about time you're doing this. Congratulations, and thank you very much for having us here on your very special day.
We love you, Carrie, and we love you, Clay.
Love you guys very much, and well done. Congratulations.
Cheers to you.
Clay McShmay. Can't believe you did it. 45 years to finally get married. I thought for sure you never would do it, but obviously you found the right woman. Congratulations. Better late than never. Now you can catch up with me and have 4 kids. All right? So you guys better get busy.
Right away.
Great. Right away.
Get busy.
And all that fishing you do, you'd probably be cutting like, might as well cut 90% of it. You know what? Even forget about fishing.
Clay and Carrie, God bless and many, many, many happy returns. Sean Grady, you might remember me as Catfish, my beautiful wife Julie. This mountain behind me is Willie. And God bless and good luck and congratulations. We love you both. God bless.
Clay, Carrie, love you both. Clay, you're awesome. Carrie, you're very special to me. Today is a special day for both of you. I hope everything works out for the next 125 years. I love you, your family, and may everything work out, and I hope we have tight lines together in the future.
Hey, guys. This is Robin. I love you very much. Now, Clay, you got to stay home longer with Carrie because we need some little ones.
Clay, Carrie, we love you. We're so happy you came. This is our very special wedding day, and we hope to see a little bit more of you and come to California. Visit us there, too. We love you. Gloria and Tom.
Hey, Clay and Carrie. Last night before I came to this wedding, I was sitting around thinking about it. I've known you guys, Clay, for many years, and Carrie for about 4. And I have never seen the two of you standing side by side. I've known you both separately in separate worlds. I've been to Hawaii and visited Carrie several times while Clay was out fishing, and seen her with Tiff while Clay was out fishing. And now I see Clay all the time without Carrie. For the first time today, I'll see the two of you together at your wedding. How kick-ass is that? Hob?
Hey, my name's Hob, and you guys know me. I just came down here to crash your wedding, and after that, it's all balls to the wall. You guys have a great time. Congratulations.
Okay, Karen and Clay, I wish you a happy wedding day and good time in life, and enjoy your wedding. Thank you.
Clay, Carrie, we crashed your wedding. We love you. I know I haven't spent much time with you. I got involved with that darn car business. We wish you the absolute best. Look forward to seeing you, spending more time with you now that you're in our backyard again out of Hawaii. We love you. Can't wait to see you real soon.
Congratulations.
It's Vivian.
Hey!
Oh, it's not.
Hey!
This is a great event.
Carrie and Clay, we are so happy to be here with you on your special day.
Yes, exactly.
And it's great. It's not too cold, it's not too hot, and it's wonderful. And so congratulations.
Yeah.
We wish you the best.
Couldn't pick a
better. Hey, Clay. Hey, Carrie. What a beautiful place here in Key West. What an awesome resort, the southernmost house. Hey, I just want to congratulate you guys for just a wonderful, wonderful time getting married. I know when I got married, it was just, I loved it. I know you guys will enjoy it. Thank you for being here. Thank you for letting me be your friend. If I can do anything for you guys, call me. I love you guys, and I hope and wish you a long and happy marriage. God bless you guys, okay?
Live from Key West. Congratulations to Carrie and Clay. I love both you guys. Everything looks good. Don't worry about a thing. We'll pull it off as usual. I waited 8 years to do it, and now you're finally doing it, and it's great. Congratulations, and God bless.
Hey, Clay and Carrie, congratulations on the wedding. We're so happy to be here, and we're just stoked for you.
Wish
you all the best. Can't wait to see you in the future.
Congratulations.
I'm really excited to be here at your wedding, and I brought my son, my wife Filomena and I over here. This is our first child, and we hope that you have a happy life together. And hang on a second. Oh, it's Clay and Carrie. Right, I got it right now. Okay. Wishing you the very best.
Muchas felicidades, Clay y Carrie. Le deseo todo lo mejor del mundo, porque ustedes lo merecen. Los amo mucho. Chao.
Hi, Clay and Carrie. It's the family. We're here hoping you guys have a wonderful wedding and a beautiful life.
We love you guys.
We love
congratulations.
You, Clay.
Congratulations. Kiss and cousins.
All here because of y'all's love, and we're gonna keep it happening. Happy marriage, we love you.
Love both of you guys. Thank you for having us here. Beautiful place.
Clay and Carrie, your special day, November 6, 2010. We're so happy for you. Becky's written something, and I want her to read it.
Hi, Clay. Hi, Carrie. Marriage is not always smooth seas. What makes this for everlasting marriage is making it through the rough seas. When the weather breaks and the water's calm, the two of you are still together, a little wet and a little sore, but holding on to one another, still on the same boat. That would be you. Okay, we love you.
Best of luck.
Clay, Carrie, you guys are amazing. I can't believe you guys finally did it. Carrie, congratulations. You got them to finally tie the knot. Whew, gotta go.
Love you both more than anything. You mean the world to me. You're two of the kindest, sweetest people I've ever met, and you are meant to be together. So we're just so happy to be part of it and be here to celebrate with you. We look forward
live,
to growing
laugh,
old with
love.
You.
Love. And it's gonna be awesome. So awesome. You guys are finally doing it. Ow!
Love you guys.
Love you.
Congratulations, Clay and Carrie.
We love you so much. We're so happy to be here to share your special day with you. You made our day so amazingly special. And to be here with you guys on your special day on the beach and the sand, enjoying the sea and the ocean and love, it's just amazing.
Yeah, baby. Congrats.
We love you guys. You guys.
Set eyes on you on the boat in Fort Lauderdale, and you fell into my arms, and we didn't get together for several more years afterward. You've been the love of my life forever, and I love you and want to spend the rest of my life with you. I love you, baby.
Clay, can you take Carrie to be your wife?
I do.
Carrie, can you take Clay to be your husband?
I do.
By the power vested in me,
I now pronounce you man and wife.
It's absolutely beautiful day, beautiful celebration. Carrie and Clay are two of the most kindest, sweetest, loving, generous people on the planet. They're clearly a match made in heaven, and we all love you. You've made so many wonderful memories together already in life, and we all look forward to making many more with you. We love you. Congratulations.
There are so many millions of things that I would like to say. Everyone knows that my brother is my best friend in the world. And when I met Carrie, she became my best friend immediately. The one thing she told me when I was trying to help with the wedding vows and I couldn't come up with a lot for Larry, the thing she told me is, the moment I looked into your brother's eyes, I knew immediately that's who I was in love with, and I was going to be in love with him for the rest of my days.
Sorry, you guys, I have to read this. Johnny just sent it to me, and I'll try to get through it as best I can. Clay, we love you so much. And this is from Johnny, so he said, let me just start out by saying how terrible I feel for missing your special day. You and I have been on many adventures over the years, all over the world. All of these fantastic in their own right, but will pale in comparison to the adventures that you and Carrie are starting tonight. Having someone to share your life with is one of the most wonderful gifts you can ever receive and should be cherished to no end. There was a time in my life when I could not imagine being married, nor could I imagine you being married, much less being a dad. And now I couldn't imagine it any other way, for every day with Suki and Jackson makes me happier than I ever thought I could be. Clay, I believe I speak for everyone here when we wish you all the best that life has to offer you and Carrie, for you are truly the most special person, both of you, and we honor you. It's an honor to know you. Your best friend always, with all the love in the world, Johnny.
Go ahead. Hi, Carrie and Uncle Clay. It's me, Lila. I just want to tell you how much I love you. I love you more than the moon and back.
Blow my kiss. Okay, go ahead, kiss you. Just say, I love you. Blow my kiss.
I love you.
Good job.
Clay and Carrie, I just want to say that this is the happiest occasion. It can happen to two better people. It's a wonderful union of my two best friends.
And
you guys deserve each other. This is a long time coming, and I'm just honored, as everybody else that's here, to be part of this whole celebration and just be part of your lives and to have you in my life, because you guys have definitely altered my life in a good, positive way. So I wish you guys the very best and the happiest time. I love you both.
Hi, Clay, Carrie. Good luck to you. We hope the best for you in your life. And I'm sorry, but you're not getting Roxy back. She's ours now forever.
She loves you. She loves you and misses you, but she likes her new home with her buddies.
And she has her own bed with a boyfriend now. Bye.
Love you. Love you much.
I am now.
You are now. I was just wondering why all these people are in my living room. I can't
figure this out for the life of me.
Give a message to Clay and Carrie.
Clay and Carrie, you guys made me cry.
Clay and Carrie, I love you guys so much. You're everything. So special. I'm so happy. Cheers to you. Love you much, always.
Clay and Carrie, we wish you the very best. And,
yeah. We love you.
We love you.
Clay, Carrie, I love you guys. Don't know you for many years, but it's been great years. And
okay, let's try again.
Carrie, met you in Madeira. Been with you in Ghana. All over the world, love you guys. Jimmy Blue Eyes loves you. I'm so happy to be here. I wish you all the happiness in the world. I love you guys. Peace and love.
Carrie and Clay, I've never been more proud than I am this day to have my daughter marry such a wonderful young man, to become my new son, son-in-law, but still new son. I give you my most precious gift, and I know you will hold it near and dear and close to your heart and protect her and love her and be her very best friend for many, many, many years until death do either of you part. And may that never happen until I'm long gone and cannot ever see it. I love both of you dearly, and I can't say enough about how proud I am on this day to have my daughter, Carrie Winter, marry my good friend that I have made through Carrie, Clay Hensley. Mr. and Mrs. Hensley, I am proud to be part of the family and have you part of my family.
Hey, Clay and Carrie, this is your mother and mother-in-law, and we just danced to mother-in-law, and I'm very short-breathed, but I want to welcome to the family, Carrie. Clay, I love you more than life itself, you know that. And your sister and I are so happy that this day finally come. And I wish your dad were here. And okay. Anyway, everybody is so thrilled that this finally came off. It was late, but it happened, and we're all so amazed and pleased for you, and God bless you. Feel the shot, body rock, rocking, don't stop.
Party every day, and I'm feeling that tonight's gonna